but he's letting me ride. I haven't been able to ride in.
Little Red Riding Hood.
Up in the hood.
Too much hood, not enough riding. I wonder if I can get around this building altogether.
The catwalk above you was connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
Still writing in your game?
Nope.
Good.
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 Good. I just fought things. I took a sheep from the forest.
Why would you take a sheep from the forest?
It now lives with me.
Like, I hope that's all it does with you. That's gross.
What? All I did was take a sheep.
That's what everybody says until they are wed to said sheep.
Okay. Yeah, that's what they said in Wales and New Zealand.
Fucking New Zealand. Well, that's because that's all they have in New Zealand. They don't have anything else. They just have cows and sheep.
Oh, yeah, that's
oh,
good.
I'm gonna fuck this dude so hard.
Wait a minute. That's a box.
Oh.
I was about to say, if you missed.
That would have made me very, very sad.
Can you take the umbrella?
Dead!
But what if he can kill with the umbrella?
That would be weird. That'd be majestic. majestic.
Holy shit, it's still recording.
Yeah. If they're gonna use this stuff, they're gonna need to edit out all the parts where I sucked.
It's okay. They're not gonna have much to work with after everyone left. Because let's face it, it's just me and you just rambling on about random shit at this point.
That's true. Oh my god, now I just have to keep an eye on where the guys on the roof are.
I think one sees you.
No, I don't think so. There's one right up there, though. You see that one?
Oh, I see him. So just turn into a box.
And there's... the only other guy down here is that guy.
Go, box, go.
There's the asshole.
For once, we actually have to be a ninja.
Yeah, in the very Japanese level.
Oh, of course. There's no other level.
Fuck the wall, on the wall. Gotta make sure that dude's looking away when that dude... Oh my god, dog, shut the fuck up. You scared the crap out of me. Alright, alright, you're good. You're good. Are you getting any feedback from this radio?
Raiden, you're good. Oh, Jesus.
I can't see shit.
Oh my god.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child.
Yeah, as he obviously proved earlier.
I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. I share this same affinity.
Well, are those just like twins or what?
No, this is the same dude.
Roger.
Because he's used in stock photos.
I can't see anything.
Oh, isn't it glorious?
It's not.
Oh, that helps so much.
Well, it kind of like shows me the direction of the room a bit.
I think that's the way you came.
Is it?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, I got a bit of a mini map, I guess.
A bit of one.
Just a bit.
Oh, okay.
I have a feeling like this is the direction I came from. Action. Attention.
Action. Attention.
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 Oh.
Well done.
Thank you. I kind of want to continue sneaking.
New barrel! Use it.
Oh, that's not the button.
That's not barrel. That's a box.
Do you want me to use the barrel?
Yeah. Use barrel. We have three of them. Or no, two of them.
God damn it.
Ryan, I know you love your sword, but... come on, barrel.
Oh, how am I going to pull this off? Yes! Oh, that was a juggernaut, too. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, that feels so good. Back in the barrel.
Back in the barrel. And grab that BP.
What does that do?
It's British Petroleum. We've already established that. Ryden runs on it.
Oh my god. No! I got too greedy! Oh, well.
As long as there's no juggernauts, you're fine.
As long as there's always spines.
Whoop. And RPGs. That too. You know, it almost seems like guns are absolutely useless in this.
Did you just draw that conclusion?
Yes.
Oh.
There were literally two dudes.
There was not much of a consequence.
Oh, okay. There's quite literally two dudes.
I feel like I should see what that is.
Do it. Explore.
Nope. Why'd you jump it? Okay. Where is it? Oh. See, item box. The red one's open. Grenades. Why do they keep giving me grenades? It's like, hey, Rodan, you're a ninja master. Here's a grenade. Use Thanks, game.
We're supposed to be ninjas, but okay.
Look at that hat.
It's glorious.